sacrifice.
Do you ever get cramps? From all this sitting around? That's all books do, sit around and collect dust.
When I woke from the illusion, Semelia was beside me, pale. She had been the first to wake, and immediately sought me out. Terwin's soul and memory, housed now in my arm, enlightened me about this world. I saw it for what it was. The prophet worshipped by the Order was me, from a prior world. Each time Jeffrey Libron bore witness to the end, he placed his hope in a new nameless sorcerer in the vague, distant future.
If the prophecy holds true, awful things await you.
I set off despite her attempts to stop me. She looked ill with worry. Some paths cannot be abandoned, even if they lead to despair. I felt sure I would make the same choice should the world repeat 10,000 times. It would be ironic if that same stubbornness played a part in the world returning as it does. But even so, I won't leave Magusa to shoulder the burden of an unfair world alone. And if I truly had passed on my hopes to him in a prior life, then all the more reason. For I chose to believe those hopes had yielded this fate.
I want to find a way to change your fate. Nice moves.
Ah!
choice.